eureka moment right now at work. Today's the 4th, December 4th, 2015. I think I'm in a manic state. My thoughts are erratic. I'm jumpy and jittery and I'm very excited and I'm fine. And I think I'm in a manic stage right now. And the thing that really had me confused about it was the fact that I thought that because I was still feeling kind of glum about being depressed, I typed in, can you feel depressed when you are in a manic episode or something like that? So when I searched that, this research came up and this explanation was just eye-opening, and it talked about all the things about how mania is not just good stuff. It's not just the euphoric feeling. It's not just the great feelings that everyone is pleased with, you know, the high energy, the feelings of happiness and stuff like that. It can be other things too. A lot of times, when someone commits suicide, it's not because they're in a mania state and happy. It's because they're in a mania state and depressed about it. Depressed about the erratic thoughts, depressed about the anxiety, the upcoming knowing that you're going to fall into another depression. I mean, you name it. There's so many different reasons why a mania person would be depressed. And I'm not sure if I'm depressed like I was before, but I have been feeling helpless and hopeless and frustrated and worthless in so many ways. Not as bad as it was, but it's definitely still bad that I just can't bring myself to snap out of it, of that part. So the mania part, though, that's the chemical imbalance. I mean, I can be depressed and mania at the same time, but the polar opposites are not really there anymore. They come and go. I don't know. That's just my observation. Go into another appointment. Talk to you later.